Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are happy, healthy, and safe. Today's video is going to be another self-care day because it's really important that we take care of ourselves. Especially during this quarantine, it's really easy to get lazy, sluggish, and girl, hairy. Like a lot of you guys, I am missing my salon services. I'm gonna show you how to do some of those things at home. But before we get started, don't forget to like, share, and also subscribe to my channel if you have not already joined my family. And let's get started. Now, I should start by saying that this video is sponsored by Schick. I want to know who told them I need this. I know a lot of my friends are gonna think that this video is dedicated to them, but I'm sure I'm not the only one who is getting furry during quarantine. Now, before I show you how this works and why this is so necessary and helpful, I'm gonna tell you guys a quick story. I had a boyfriend. This was a long time ago. It's the same one that I mentioned in a recent story time. He took me to Raging Waters, which is a huge water park here in Southern California. I thought I took care of business down below. Nope, it was so embarrassing. I was literally going down slides with my towel wrapped around my waist or with my jean shorts on top until I was caught by water park personnel and told I could not do that. So I was going down the slides with my hands down. I wonder how many of you guys can relate to the story. I'm sweating just talking about it. And this is the Schick Hydro Silk Perfect Finish. It's a multi-purpose all-in-one trimmer that helps you tackle all of the salon services that we all miss so much, but you can do it in the privacy of your own home. And listen, even if you have loyalty to a certain technician or maybe want to try a new service, you're still going to need to groom or trim or shave before you attend those appointments. So this product is really for everyone. I purchased mine from Amazon and I'll make sure to leave the link in the description box down below if you guys are interested in trying it out. It also came in this little beauty bag and it includes specially sized trimmers and combs which are designed to remove hair from your head to your toes. And this is perfect for travel too. And unfortunately, because of everything that's going on right now, I had to postpone a trip that I planned with my friends to Mexico. So I can't wait for this quarantine to be over because I'm gonna be saying hola from the beach in a bikini with confidence because I was not prepared before this trip, but now I am. So I'm so excited. And without getting too personal, it's always best to trim longer hairs and then shave. And with all these different attachments, it makes getting really close to all of those delicate areas really easy. As I was removing the hair off of my arms, I noticed how quick and easy it was, so that made things even more exciting. And I love how small this attachment is because if you've ever used a razor designed for a man, they're super heavy and bulky. And this is perfect for us because it's lightweight, it's cordless, and you can use this in or out of the shower, so it's super convenient. And finally, there was this little white razor that I used to remove the peach fuzz off of my face. This gives you a nice smooth base when you apply your makeup and you get a flawless application. Believe it or not, removing the peach fuzz off of your face is a real salon service. I also use this around my eyebrows, and as you can see, they're nice and clean. You can find this kit at CVS, but I'm trying to stay home as much as possible, so make sure to leave a link to this product in the description box down below so you guys can try it out for yourself. And now that I'm a bald eagle, let's move on. So now I'm going to be taking care of my hair. And since I'm not really going out much these days, I don't have the motivation to wash my hair as often as I used to. So today I'm going to be treating myself to a hair mask. I am using the Living Proof Perfect Hair Day, and it smells so good. First, you're going to shampoo your hair, making sure to remove any dirt, oil, or products. Then you're going to apply the mask and wait for 5 minutes. And during this time, you can wash your face, you can shave your legs, and even scrub your body. Then you just rinse the product out and style as usual. I just recommend not leaving your hair in a towel longer than it needs to be there, and that's it. Now, during this quarantine, there are a lot of us spending much more time in front of the screen. in front of our phones, the TV, our tablets, or maybe even laptops if you're working from home now, or maybe you're catching up on that show about that man and his tigers. Me! And with that said, our favorite screens are actually emitting a blue light that causes damage. I am going to be 36 this summer and I want to keep myself looking as youthful as long as possible, so the way that I'm protecting myself is using moisturizers and glasses. Now my favorite moisturizers at the moment would have to be this eye cream from Estee Lauder. This is their Advanced Night Repair Eye Supercharge Complex. You just need a little bit of this. You add this around your eyes. And for my moisturizer, which goes all over my face, is from IT Cosmetics, and this is called Confidence in Your Beauty Sleep. It's really thick and creamy and hydrates your skin instantly for long periods of time. And I pair those products with these blue light glasses. These in particular are from Key Australia. Now you don't have to purchase from this brand in particular because there are tons of more affordable brands out there, different frames, colors, and styles. You just want to make sure that you look for that blue tint, and I think they're super cute. Also, if you have children who are doing online classes, probably a good idea to get them a pair as well. And last but not least, I'm going to be taking care of my nails, and I absolutely miss my nail tech, but I'm taking advantage of the fact that we have all of this time at home to learn new techniques. I'm going to be showing you guys how to create this really trendy and popular cat eye manicure. Starting with clean nails, you're going to apply a thin coat of gel base to all nails. Then you're going to cure it in the light. Next up is color. I'm applying a thin, even coat to each of my nails, and then you're going to cure in the light. Next, you're going to apply another layer of color, and this is the fun part. You're going to use a magnet. You're going to get it really close to your nail without touching it because you don't want to mess it up. Then you're going to lift and cure, and you're going to repeat that process to each nail. And finally, you're going to use a gel top coat to each of your nails, cure once more, and that's it. And this manicure would actually cost $50 in the salon. And now I have everything that I need to redo my nails every 2 weeks for a really long time. And that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. A special thank you to our sponsor, Schick. I'll make sure to leave a link in the description box down below for the Schick Hydra Silk Perfect Finish and all the other products you've seen in today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay safe, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye!